Following the gruesome murder at Mpondwe Lubiriha Secondary School on Friday night that left the country, families, residents and parents distressed, a number of questions have been unanswered. Something that prompted the security operatives to arrest the school director to aid with investigations. According to Godfrey Baluku Kabianga, the state minister for ICT and national guidance, the school director, Tom Nelson, is under safe custody to help the security with investigations.
There are some arrests, you can ask police, they are going to give you the number. But there are some people who are in jail. Even the director of the school has been seen. We are keeping him in safe custody. We can't say we have arrested him, but we are keeping him in what?
Safe custody.
But he has to volunteer a lot of information. He has to give us a lot of information.
During the attack, many students were hacked to death, burnt beyond recognition, while others were abducted. Minister Kabianga has confirmed the number of the deceased.
42. So as I talk now, 42. Unless there is another body that has been recovered without my knowledge. But 22 girls who were burnt, all the 22 girls who were in the school were killed, actually murdered.
Lieutenant Colonel Israel Kaheru, the commander for the 5th Mountain Division, says 6 students who were abducted are still missing.
Yesterday morning, 12 students were missing. Mm-hmm. But in the course of the day, 6 reported back. Mm. 6 haven't yet been seen. We don't know whether their parents have decided to keep with them or they are with the enemy. Mm. However, that very night when our forces came in, we dispatched a force that pursued the enemy, and up to now they are still following up the enemy. My forces crossed from here now to DRC.
George Mayinja, the district education officer for Kasese District, says they have closed the neighboring schools that are on the Mpondwe border for the safety of learners and the community as security continues to pursue the rebels.
We decided that all children, all students with boarding and hostel facilities, these children be allowed to go home. So all these schools have closed, apart from Wera Nursing School, where I've seen students still are there in the hostels, but the rest of the secondary schools now, the children are not there.
The army has also deployed helicopters to help track the rebel groups over the mountainous terrain. The attack on the school, located less than 2 kilometers from the Congolese border, is the first such attack on a Ugandan school in 25 years. Mpondwe Lubiriha Secondary School is located in Mpondwe Lubiriha Town Council, Kasese District, nearly 2 kilometers at the Mpondwe border to Democratic Republic of Congo. Relatedly, world leaders have condemned the attack by the Allied Democratic Front militias on a school in Kasese District, which left over 40 people dead and others abducted. Pope Francis has offered his prayers for the young victims killed in the brutal attack, encouraging everyone to pray for peace. Pope Francis, on his first Sunday since being released from Rome's Gemedi Hospital, turned his thoughts to the young students who are victims of the brutal attack. UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres also condemned the appalling act and called for those behind it to be brought to justice. Relatedly, the United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, condemned the attack in a statement by the UNICEF Executive Director, Catherine Russo. In a press statement released by the UNICEF president to Uganda, Munir Safidilin called for respect of all schools as a safe place for learners to thrive and fulfill their potential. He says they commiserate with the families that have lost the lives of the children because of this attack. Report compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.